that much cleaner. I hope it's clean. Find out. Oh, we're at Sugar Creek. Just put snorkels on, as you can see, we like a mini 850, okay? It's cool though. I gotta, oh, they're right there. Snorkel, that's why. You know what, I did this last second so I would have snorkels here. Bad tires on this thing. Let's put it that way. Ah, nah. Oh, something just chirped. I don't know how we made it up that, I'm gonna be honest. That was so much dust in my eye. Holy crap, this thing is backfiring. Able to go, I would go. There's almost all kinds of things you could do, like a ton. We do a wheelie. It's my second time here. I've had a blast. The front are some other tires I got that have a really good design. So I got mismatched rims, but new tires are coming soon, don't you worry. I hope y'all can see everything. I don't know. I kind of went for it. I don't get how people can do that. They go up that stuff. I don't know. This thing has not broken anything driveline wise ever, or had any other like other engine problems, and I don't know how. The only engine thing I replaced is the Bendix. Sand. need you to push me. Come on.
I've
had it.
Hey, God damn!
it doesn't work now. Ah. This is deep. Don't work again. Again. Idea there. Huh? What was your idea in the beginning? Hey, just so y'all know. My winch don't work, so just know that. He just hooked onto the hook. I have so much water in my boot. I wonder if that one's bad.
Wanna try it again, Trevor?
Let's get out of the way.
You gotta have to get speed. He's got less ground clearance than me, so clean, I think. Dude, I have so much sand. He's a locker.
He had momentum.
wipe off that lens. Pretty sure.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, we got that. Yeah, we got that, bro. Oh my god. We got that, bro. You're four-wheeling. We'd be underwater.
Hey, he's got dual exhaust.
Dude, that thing's touchy, bro. Do you see him gas? I'm about to send this. What is he doing, bro?
Bottomed out. Yeah.